Hey fellas, I'm over here. I just did my bench, and I'm doing some Dip-a-Roos. That's 200. That's good. It's a nice dip breath. It's a good transition all from the bench to the lat pull downs and the cable rolls. How are you good, bench? Alright, I'll be on. Nice gym. There's people here. I don't want to get their faces in it. That's all. Alright, now I'm at the lat pull down machine. So I'm doing them right there. Just the three sets and I'll do cable rolls. So I transition over from the bench. Just doing volume. Do the heavy work in my house with the safeties and all that powerlifting type stuff. This is still good. I'll show you what I'm doing. Do another set, then I'll do all the cable rows. I'll put one on there. Basically volume or anything. But it's good. It's good. It's good. That's what I should have been doing. It's nice. It's only about, I don't know, six people here, so it's good. It's 3:30 in the morning. Alright. I'm doing cable rows. I'll end up doing about 30 sets tonight. Nice volumization. I don't know if I can get you on this, I don't know. We'll see. How's this one? Over here. There you go. Okay, there you go. Alright. 3:30.